Yeah, we definitely focus on what we perceive, our perceptions of stuff. That's where it's at. The perception is where it's at, man. Because I don't know how I got something in my eye that I feel like I need to get out a lash or something. It be feeling weird when you got stuff in your eye. That's because when we start focusing clearly, we have clarity. Thank you, Angel. Can we get a card out of this deck? Thank you. Thank you very much. When I see good in others, I acknowledge it out loud. Oh, this is just about being yourself. This is about being yourself because you're the type of person, divine soul. You are the type of person who loves to give compliments to people. You're the type of person who feels good about telling somebody how amazing they are. And I feel like that you may have gotten disappointed in that place because of the way people responded to your compliments, or the way people abused the way you would, you know what I'm saying, pour into them like that. So I feel like you may have stopped sharing that. That's a gift. You feel me? You may have stopped sharing that because maybe you gave somebody a gift and gave somebody the gift of pouring into them, giving them a compliment, but they let it go to their head. They didn't say thank you. Maybe you thought they were supposed to say thank you. I feel like it's polite for a motherfucker to say thank you. And that's something I used to get annoyed for from. That's why I'm sharing this right here. I promise all message be coming from my life. Thank you, God, angel, spirit, guys. I promise. On everything. That's how the messages come through because I just filter it through. God filters it through my mind and my heart, my memories and my heart, man. Thank you, God. But for one, when we give to people, yes, it's polite for people to say yes. And I think that's like not cool when people can't even be grateful, but everybody ain't gonna be grateful. You doing it because it's your gift to the world. You feel me? And when we give gifts to other people, do we always expect for them to turn around and give us a shiny gift back? You feel me? No. We really doing that because that's part of our soul, and we just a giver and we like to give gifts. So don't let that gift sit on the shelf that you have of sharing compliments with other people because the response people give you. Because that's part of you healing the world, doing that. Because majority of the time when you got that gift, God gonna have you pour. I ain't gonna say majority. Everything is divinely orchestrated. So when you have that gift and you share that with people, it's always the person who needed it, whether they look like they needed the compliment, whether they accepted it, you feel me? Rather they, I said whether, but I'm attempting to say rather. thank you, God. Rather they accept the compliment, rather they say thank you. You feel me? That's our gifts to give in the world. That's a gift using that raises the vibration of the world. Because this is 9 times out of 10, most of the times people that's broken, they don't even feel the way that we see. They don't even be feeling that way. And because you're so loving and you're so genuine, you feel me? People is gonna feel that. Thank you, angels, that we always able to shine our lights and see the light in other people. Thank you for helping us think and walk that way. Thank you for our intentions to come out of our most authentic place. Love. laugh. Where the fuck is your sense of humor? And I feel like this is like, not be so serious with yourself. Laugh at yourself. Laugh with yourself. Laugh at life. Laugh at the shit that tried to hold you down. You feel me? Like, cause you that motherfucker. You feel me? Laugh at that shit. Watch a funny movie. Watch Impractical Jokers. Watch The Sitter. That shit be having me laughing. And I know I be serious a lot of the times. But if that shit make me laugh, watch Everybody Hates Chris. That's some funny shit, man. Find something to watch. Laughing is good for our spirit, man. Laughing is good for our alignment. Laughing is good for the ascension of the world. You feel me? So laugh. Laugh at shit that used to piss you off. Laugh at that shit because you on a whole higher vibration now. That shit can't even trigger you like it used to. Those people can't nip and pull off your energy and do little stuff no more because you got your superpower heart vibes flowing out. You feel me? And that's shielding you from all that. And you learned the lesson from that. You feel me? Okay, we're gonna wrap it up with the animal spirit day. Ooh, I almost had a tornado of cards. Say, we got a llama. Let courage lead you to seek support and overcome a fear of intimacy. Wow. Hippopotamus came out yesterday too. Hippopotamus, friends stand close by to shield you from life's adversities. So for this llama card, it's talking about learning how to be vulnerable. Let courage lead you to seek support and overcome the fear of intimacy. Becoming vulnerable about what's going on in your head and with your emotions. You feel me? Like, divine soul, you may be the type of person that just don't know how to open up to people. Or you may be the type of person that just don't trust anyone. You feel me? So I'm feeling like if you feel like you got at least one person you can trust, man. If you feel like you need to get like maybe it's a coach somewhere that you follow them on social media. You feel me? Maybe if you can get with a professional. You feel me? And talk about your feelings, man. Man, it don't gotta be heavy. We can choose for it to be lighter, man. But I understand how it is suppressing that shit. And I just wanna tell you that it don't matter how other people feel about your feelings. Your feelings are for you. Our feelings ain't to make the world comfortable. Embrace how you feel. You got the right to say. You got the right to say how you feel. You got the right to feel how you feel. You got the right to move how you want to move about your feelings. You got the right to put your feelings first and make them valid. You deserve all that. You deserve to give it to yourself. Sometimes we do need support and sometimes we don't know how to ask. Because we ain't used to it. Because we ain't used to ignoring that shit. But viewer. And then this other card, the hippopotamus, friend, stand close by to shield you from life. So majority of the people that hear this message, I'm feeling like if you resonate with this, that you have somebody near that you can ask for support, but you just in a prideful standpoint and don't want to ask. But and I understand that. I understand that because I still have to check myself about asking for help too. So I feel like that's part of overcoming that fear. Fear of facing ourselves. Gotta be courageous. If that's one of the number one words I could use to say about healing yourself and looking into yourself and taking accountability and sharing it and learning to be vulnerable, it takes freaking courage, man. It takes courage and strength, and it's some of the it is. Ain't no some of. It is the most noble thing ever in existence of human experiences to do is to have enough courage and strength to fight for yourself, to show up as your best, to manifest what you desire for real, and not the same lessons over and over and over and over and over. So I salute you for real. That's the end of the message today. Yes, right on for tapping in. If you catch this on the YouTube, if you catch this on the TikTok, wherever you catch this at, there will be a Linktree link in the description area, wherever. Make sure you follow that. Show your girl some support. I'm trying to get my subscribers up, okay? But even if I don't get any subscribers, that's okay. Because I know this is what I'm supposed to do, and I'm supposed to share myself. And when I share myself and be open and share my gifts, God already direct the people that's in alignment with me to find me. And I know my soul tribe is on the way, and I'm grateful. Let's remember to be grateful. Let's remember to be mindful. Let's remember to be faithful to ourselves. And that's going to end the message for today. Deuces, much love. I love you. Love yourself. Put yourself first.